know the situation of the employee, right? I used to personally make sure the teams that I used to work with, whether it's if my technical team or my operations team, I would be in touch with them over the phone or virtually or in person, and knowing what is going on in their personal life. The reason that is important is when you know one of your employees struggling with maybe his family, there's a family issue, then you are going to be much more considerate when you see that employee all of a sudden did something that was disappointing. And you will be unmindful of that and will help you understand why this is, why am I seeing that? And that will help in curbing the natural inclination of, hey, what's going on here, right? Why did you do this? Yelling, no. And that actually might, when we yell at people or when we say it in a harsh way, the creativity part of the employee shuts down, right? And they go into safety mode and they won't be participating as much.